over today.
So, what's the big deal?
She's the most important person in my life. She's been telling me that since I was 4 years old, and
don't worry, because I'm gonna break it to her gently.
What?
I'm just kidding.
Don't kid with me, with your last night at TV.
It's like, oh,
when you took off the wig, my heart threw up on the floor.
Okay, mommy,
John. He looked like a Filipina prostitute got hit by a train.
Mommy! Mommy, sit down.
Oh, don't scare me like that.
Mommy.
See,
there's something I want to tell you. And I've been wanting to tell you this for a long time, but I don't know how, and I'm really nervous, but... Mommy, I'm a gay.
But I'm gay.
Again.
I'm gay.
Again, mommy, you almost like Fox, I'm Ricky Martin.
So what if you're gay, Ricky Martin? He's handsome. You're my son, and I love you.
Mommy, you're not mad?
I know it, I already know.
But how?
Beto, I am your mother. I am the most important person in your life. I know everything.
¿Qué carajo eso?
Excuse me, mommy.
Hello.
I am Beto.
Yes, I am Gord Jr.
Good. It's time to stand up, Beto. To stand up and shout at your gay Beto. There is no doubt. It's time to come out, Beto. Just come out, Beto.
Come out.
So listen. We already had the talk. I know he's gay. You know he's gay, so. Do I have to pay you for the whole song?